Hi everyone, this is Upendra Dattatreya Kulkarni, co-founder for HCS Global Corp. HCS Global Corp is a hospitality consulting and advisory company. We are based out of Mumbai, Pune, and we also have office in Nottingham, England. I'm a postgraduate in hospitality business management. I did my schooling and hotel management education in Ahmednagar, Pune and England. I have about 20 years of experience in the industry and been working with different companies. When I started my job, after post-graduation I worked with Hilton Hotels, then Radisson SS Hotels and NH Hotels also in England, and in India I worked with Radhakrishna Hospitality Services, then Kamath Hotels, and also I worked with Spree Hotels. All the experience that I've got so far has been very much into development of the hotel projects and getting into a proper functioning kind of a business. I'm very much fortunate about that. When I was in England working with Radisson SS, after a year or so they transferred me to London Stansted property to open that property in 2005. So I was involved into the project team, where I was developing the food and beverage department there, meeting and events department there, and since then the opportunities which I've got so far has been into projects and development altogether, and of course into operations and management. I'm very much happy to share that in this industry, technically in my company, we are there into business since last 10 years, and me and my partner are doing quite well into business, happy with our development, which is gradually growing. It's been, as I said, it's been 20 years into industry. I'm happy to share that when I was in Hotel Management College in Ahmednagar, that is AHM VPS IHM City, which is Ahmednagar Jilla Vidya Prasarak Samaj's Hotel Management College. I did bachelor's there, and I could see with the able leadership of Mrs. Sadre and Mr. Jagtap, hotel college has been very much into groove, and it's been wonderful to observe that growth and see very much nice courses which are coming, and also the new facilities which hotel college is getting into and offering to the students. Technically ours was second batch for the bachelor's, and that time we had very limited resources and facilities available there, but then the growth I could see, which is wonderful. I'm happy to share that the colleges like MSIHM City and then IHM City Ahmednagar has been very much vital in my growth professionally. I enjoyed my education there, been in touch with the faculty out there. Now we are since into business. I could meet Mrs. Sadri and Mr. Jagtap quite often, and we've been able to share the dialogue and understand how it is going and what's happening into hospitality education per se, and into industry also at the same time. College tries to bridge the gap between the industry and the education, orthodox education system, whatever we have so far, and wonderful it is so far. I'm happy that because of that education which I got there, I could get many accolades and many awards and rewards, like Rising Star Entrepreneur, then also General Manager of the Year Award, then also many awards basically. So happy with the development altogether of mine, and definitely it's because of the college. And I wish all the faculty members there, especially Mrs. Sadre and Mr. Jagta, and best of the education would be offered out there, I'm sure about that. And thank you very much for the opportunity to share my views. Thank you very much once again.